beautiful people. How are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are excellent. I'm wonderful. Welcome back on my channel. I'm Enrich and this is Learning French from Home Series 3. Okay? Alright, I am smart. You are smart. In this series, we are going to learn how to say how are you in different ways in French. Okay? Fantastic. So, how are you is comment ça va. Okay? So, comment ça va. This is more a formal way of speaking. We use this with friends and family. Okay? Who are the people that we know very well? Friends and family. Comment ça va? So, when you ask a person, how are you? You will expect them to answer, right? I hope so. Great. So, how are you? Let's just say, I want to say, I am good. Or just good, right? So, good. Good in French will be bien. Okay? Good is bien. Now, if I want to say, I am good, right? I am good will be je vais bien. Okay? So, I am good. Je vais bien. Okay? So, when you ask me, how are you? And I'm going to say, I am good. In French, I will say, je vais bien. Excellent. Repeat after me. Je vais bien. Okay? Great. So, this is more for friends and family, right? Now, let's just say, I want to go ahead and say, I am good. Thank you. Okay. All I have to do is add a thank you right here. Thank you, which in French is merci. Okay. So I will say je vais bien. Merci. Okay. Good job. Alright, great. Now, let's just say I'm speaking to an adult or a person that I don't know. And I want to ask them, how are you doing? I'm going to say, how are you doing? Which is, how are you doing? Which in French will be comment allez-vous? Okay, comment allez-vous? Comment allez-vous? Okay. So, vous, make it formal. We use that for elder or people that we don't know. Comment allez-vous? Very important. So, I'm going to say, I can actually just say, je vais bien, merci, or je vais bien, just that, right? Or, I'm going to go ahead and say, je vais très bien. Okay? Je vais très bien. Merci. Okay? This is to say, I am doing very well. Thank you. Okay? I am very well or good, and thank you. Okay, so je vais très bien, merci. I am very well or very good, thank you. As you can see, there are multiple, there are different ways or multiple ways of saying, of answering those questions. It's really up to you to find whichever way you're more comfortable with, okay? Just to recap very fast, we said, how are you is comment ça va, okay? Comment ça va? And it's used with family and friends or the people that we are very close to, okay? Or the person can say, good, right? And I'm going to say in French, it's bien. Or I can say, I am good, thank you. Which is, je vais bien, merci, okay? Thank you is merci in French, okay? Now, for elder people or people you don't know, or your teacher or professor, you want to address them as using vous, which is formal, right? You will say, comment allez-vous, right? So if you want to ask me how I'm doing, you're going to ask me, comment allez-vous, Mrs. Enrich, right? And I'm going to say, je vais très bien, merci. This is just to let you know, I am very good, thank you. Okay? So today lesson, we've learned how to say how are you in different ways. All right? Please go ahead and give me a huge thumbs up if you like the video. Go ahead and comment if you have any question. Please subscribe for more videos as well. And don't forget to share with family and friends. A bientôt. Bye-bye.